Here's a question that I get asked quite often. What's the best DAW for beginners? And the answer isn't that easy, as there isn't one digital audio workstation that's best for everyone, as everyone's music production needs are going to be different. So in this video, I'm going to go over some of the best free DAW and some of the best premium DAW options, and I'll quickly go over who they might appeal to. Then I'll let you decide what is the best DAW for you. I'm Zane, and welcome to Simple Green Tech. On this channel, I do weekly audio tech tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you conquer the tech and unleash your creativity. Now, links to all of the digital audio workstations that I mentioned in this video are in the description below, along with links to some other videos that you might want to check out next. Now, first on the list of best DAW for beginners is Reaper. Who Reaper might appeal to is a person wanting to get used to a traditional DAW layout that's similar to the industry standard Pro Tools, but doesn't want to pay that monthly subscription fee that Pro Tools has. Reaper is very similar, and it's powerful and professional enough that you won't even need to go to Pro Tools. You'll actually find Reaper in Pro Studios now. The learning curve might be a little more steep on this one, but well worth learning, and the skills you learn here can be used in other software as well. Also, if you're a musician or producer that wants to record full bands or more than one person at the same time, like a singer-songwriter that records guitar and vocals, or piano and vocals at the same time, Reaper can handle that easily. Even if you're an electronic music creator, you can still use Reaper with no problems. However, if your focus is more on MIDI and loops, there might be some better options out there for your workflow. But give Reaper a try, and maybe it does work for your style, as it can handle MIDI and loops without a problem. Reaper includes a large suite of effects plugins, and you can add your own third-party plugins too. It doesn't include any instrument plugins, but free third-party instruments are easy to find. Reaper's available on Windows and Mac, but there are some experimental builds for Linux out there if that's your thing. You can grab a free 60-day trial of Reaper from their website, and there are no limitations with their trial. And if you want to purchase a full license, it's just $60. The next digital audio workstation on the list is Pro Tools. This is still referred to as the industry standard, and why I say this might be the best for beginners is if you're thinking of getting into audio engineering more seriously, maybe working in or owning a studio of your own one day, then you should learn Pro Tools, as you're going to run into it quite a bit. So why not learn on the Pro software right away? Pro Tools comes with 115 plugins. This includes an assortment of professional quality effects and instruments. This is a great choice for home studio owners that plan on recording full bands or a large number of inputs at the same time, like a full drum kit. But it can also be a great choice for solo artists too. You can actually download a free limited version called Pro Tools First and take it for a bit of a test drive, but the free version is limited to 16 tracks, and it only comes with one instrument, but it does have quite a few of the great effects with it. You can get Pro Tools on Mac and Windows. Next up on the list is Magix Music Maker. There are different levels of this software: free, plus, and premium. With the free version, there is a track limit, and you can't add third-party plugins. But even the free version comes with some great sounding instrument plugins and sound pools to get you started. The paid versions give you more instruments, more sound pools, and third-party instrument access, plus more tracks. This DAW might appeal to someone that wants to make electronic music primarily, as it makes it easy to work with loops. The sound pools are like loop packs. They include a variety of loops that all work together, and you can adjust the key of them easily. Slice them up and arrange them in the timeline as needed. A mix of sound pools and MIDI instruments can be the start of a great track. Magix Music Maker is probably one of the easier DAWs to get started with. It was the first one that I used many years ago, but if your plan is to move up to another program later on, this one has a different sort of workflow to it, so it might not be a simple transition. But you might just want to stick with Magix Music Maker, and that's fine too. Whatever works best for you. Magix Music Maker is available for Windows only. The next digital audio workstation on the list is probably the most complete package. This one is Cakewalk by BandLab. This used to be a premium paid-for DAW, but now it's free. Cakewalk has a traditional user interface and workflow similar to Pro Tools, So if that's something you think you might want to move on to one day, it won't be too hard to transition to. With Cakewalk, you get some great instruments and effects, plus you can add third-party plugins too. This DAW will likely appeal to bands and singer-songwriters, but there's no reason why an electronic musician couldn't use Cakewalk too. It has a cool channel strip feature in it that can be great for adding character to your vocals and instruments and help you stand out from the crowd. There really isn't anything to lose by downloading this one, which makes it perfect for the beginner, and the skills you learn here can transfer to most other programs too. This one is for Windows only. Now I just want to ask you, if you're enjoying this video and getting some value out of it, can you please hit that thumbs up button? It really helps the channel out and I appreciate it so much. Now on to the next program on the list of best DAW for beginners. And this one is FL Studio from ImageLine. In my opinion, this might be the easiest program to use and get started with. FL Studio comes with a large number of effects and instruments to get you started. Working with virtual instruments and MIDI is super easy in FL too. The workflow in FL Studio is pretty different compared to more traditional recording programs, but it's super quick to work with. Audio recording can be done in FL Studio, but again, the approach to recording is slightly different. If you're a beat creator, electronic music creator, or a solo musician, FL Studio might be the best choice for you. But bands can also use FL Studio for performing. Program some synths, sounds, and drums in there and play along to the beat. You can grab a fully unlocked free trial from their website, and if you purchase a license, you get lifetime free updates. So you buy it once and never need to purchase it again. It's available on Windows and Mac. The next digital audio workstation on the list is Acoustica Mixcraft 9. This one is fairly popular amongst guitar players and solo musicians, but it can be used with full bands and beat creators as well. It actually comes with over 7,500 loops, so if you're someone that likes to work with loops and samples, this might be for you. You also get a decent collection of effects and instruments with Mixcraft, and where it shines is in its workflow and ease of use. If you're looking for an all-in-one package that's easy to use and allows you to work quickly, be sure to check out Mixcraft 9. I know several musicians that love this software, and it might be the right one for you. There's two editions, the Recording Studio Edition and Pro Studio Edition. Prices start at just $75. They have a free 14-day trial that you can download to give it a test drive too. As of this recording, Mixcraft is only available on Windows. Moving on the list, we have another free DAW. This one is Mac only. It's GarageBand. This comes with everything you need to start creating music either in the box or recording real instruments into your Mac. You get a large library of loops, instruments, and effects with presets covering many different styles of music. You can work in iCloud, so your projects will be available across multiple computers and devices. You can even start a song on the free iPhone or iPad app, then import it into your computer to take your music production even further. If you're on a Mac and just getting into home studio music production, this one should be a no-brainer for you to at least try out. The next program on the list can have a little bit of a different workflow from a traditional DAW. This one is Ableton Live. You can still use this in a similar way to a traditional DAW with linear recording and editing, but it also adds a whole other dimension to it. The session view can help with composing songs or performing live. You load samples or MIDI clips into the tracks, and then trigger the tracks as you like, and record this so you can go back and listen, then edit it. Sometimes the best beats and sounds come from freestyling. Ableton allows you to easily capture that freestyle and transform it into a song. Ableton is very popular with beat creators, DJs, and pretty much any electronic music style, but you can use it to record bands or whatever else. It's very versatile. You can download a 30-day free trial, but if you purchased an audio interface or MIDI keyboard, you may have got a license for Ableton Live Lite, which is a free limited version of it. This one is available on Mac and Windows. Next on the list is Traction Waveform. This is a very capable digital audio workstation with a unique workflow. Everything can be accessed from a single screen, and you can easily modify the UI to suit your needs. You get some really decent instruments with Waveform Pro and some great effects too. Waveform can be great for full bands, solo artists, and beat makers, or other electronic styles. The chord track can speed up your music creation or even inspire you. This has become my go-to program lately. It loads up quick, it runs smooth, and I really like the layout. You can download a 30-day free trial of Waveform and see if it's for you. There's also a great free version that isn't limiting, and it will be released very soon, or it might already be released when you're watching this video. Be sure to check the link in the description to find out. Waveform is available on Mac, Windows, Linux, and even Raspberry Pi. The next digital audio workstation is Reason from Reason Studios. There are three versions of this DAW: Reason 11 Intro, Reason 11, and Reason 11 Suite. So if you're a solo artist just starting out, or maybe your track count needs aren't too high yet, you can easily start with the intro version, then upgrade as your needs grow. With Reason 11, which is the current version as of this recording, you get some very high quality instruments and effects. In addition to your traditional linear audio editing and recording timeline, you also get access to the studio rack, where all of your effects and instruments will be housed. This is similar to a real-world studio. Also, the console-style mixer is similar to a real-world studio, giving you a cool classic vibe with high-quality sound. And there's an easy-to-use auto-tune pitch corrector tool built right into Reason 11. This DAW can appeal to bands, beat makers, and solo artists that want something a little different and more analog-feeling, with instruments and effects that will help you to stand out from the crowd. You can get Reason on both Windows and Mac. Next up is BandLab, and this one is very interesting as it's 100% free and 100% online. There are no additional options to unlock or pay for. Everything is free with this, and you work in the cloud with unlimited projects, unlimited storage, and unlimited downloads of sounds and tracks. You can choose to work with hundreds of virtual instruments and thousands of loops, or you can connect your audio interface and record your voice or instruments straight into the cloud. You can also bring in your own pre-recorded audio if you want to. If you're a solo artist and you want to create beats or electronic styles, this one can be great for you as it costs nothing and you get a lot with it. Plus, you don't need to install anything. You can use BandLab's online DAW on Windows, Mac, iOS, Android, and Chromebooks. This might actually be the only DAW that you can use on Chromebooks. Click here for some of the best free VST plugins, or click down here to see what YouTube thinks you'll be interested in next. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more videos from me. Thank you so much for watching. For Simple Green Tech, I'm Zane. Keep creating, and we'll talk soon.